One of the people injured in Thursday's deadly crash on I-76 in Jackson Township is out of the hospital. Stephen Cole, a semi driver, was released today. Three other people are still in the hospital. Newcastle native Mark Schoss died in the accident. Police say a truck driver ran right into stopped traffic and caused that chain reaction accident. No charges have been filed yet.